good evening, and welcome to Designer Digital's Tip of the Week, October 31st, 2009. This week, tip or treat, how to fill your layer with goodies. It's Halloween, a night for filling bags and buckets with tricks and treats of every sort. In the spirit of the season, we're treating you to a tip for filling your layers with the treatment of your choice. When you want to quickly change the color of an image, such as the PNG images that come packaged with our brush sets, select the layer you want to fill. I'm going to select this jack-o'-lantern layer. Press Shift and Backspace to bring up the Fill dialog box. On some systems, pressing Shift and Delete will activate the Fill dialog. From here in the Contents section, you can fill your layer with a variety of treats. You can choose a foreground color and click OK, or the background color. You can choose color, which brings up the color picker. Just move the slider here to select a new hue, and then move the cursor to choose a new color. You can use any pattern that's loaded. You can even choose 50% gray or black or white. Make sure to check the Preserve Transparency box here at the bottom left corner of the dialog box to fill just the opaque pixels of your layer. Leaving this unchecked will cause the software to fill your entire layer. Happy Halloween!
Well,
come in, you're welcome here.